Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I am going to show you how to set the fingerprint lock in this OnePlus Nord device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. Here you can see there is no password, just swipe up, it will unlock the device. So I will show you how to set the fingerprint lock. For this, go to settings, then tap on security and lock screen. Then tap on fingerprint unlock. Then here you can see three options: fingerprint plus pattern, fingerprint plus pin, fingerprint plus password. So select any one of this. So here I am going to select the option fingerprint plus pattern. Then draw the pattern. Tap on next. Then confirm the pattern. Then select any one of from this list. Tap on done. Tap on next. Now place the finger here, then take it, then again place it, then take it, then again place it, take it, then do it. You can see? Tap on next, then again do it, same process. You can slightly move your finger. Done. Okay, then go back. Now I will show you how it works. Now I am going to turn off this screen. Now you can see here the fingerprint is here. You can apply the fingerprint. You can see this turn on. Now again I will show you. You can also use the pattern also, and also same time you can use the fingerprint. If you want to change the fingerprint animation, then go to settings, then tap on customization. So here you can see the option fingerprint animation, tap on it. Here you can see some fingerprint animation, okay. Then on the top you can see a small demo how the animation works, okay. So here I am going to select this one. After that tap on tick symbol on the top right corner. Then go back, let me know how it works. I am going to touch here. You can see the fingerprint animation and the screen is also unlocked. So in this way you can set the fingerprint lock in this OnePlus Nord device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.